Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of if I could just put it all into all I spit. Instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and while I sit writer's block, sick of all it, can't call it. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall if I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits. This is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blood is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my gut. You think all I do is stand here and feel my well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Peel the Dutch, I'm about to tear up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see. What you close-minded fucks, what you blind to see. Whoever finds me's gonna get and find his fee. Out this world, ain't no one out their mind is me. You need peace of mind? Here's a peace of mind. All I need's a line, but sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme to express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, 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 just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these hallways be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past three. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate in my desk, if I could just get the rest of it off my chest again. Stuck in this slump, can't think of nothing. I'm stuck, up, wait, here comes something. Nope, it's not good enough, scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and wrote it out. I'm fizzling out, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but